This is not your typical silver pen. Draw a line, connect some LED lights, and a battery, and you have a complete electrical circuit, all on one piece of paper. But what kind of use does such a pen hold? The AGIC circuit marker uses an ink that contains silver conductive nanoparticles. By drawing on a special paper, anyone can easily create electrical circuits. The company behind this product, AGIC, is a venture spin-off of the University of Tokyo. A special eraser pen allows for connections to be cut and rearranged. This makes it much easier to play around with circuits than can be done with wires or semiconductors. The paper-drawn circuits can be bent and folded.
これは書くともうその場で回路になるというものですので、例えば教育用途とか産業用途とかではない電気回路の知識がそんなない人でも使えるというところで広がっていくかなというふうには考えています。今まで電気回路の実験でこうなんかまあつなぎ替えてどうこうってやってたのが、そのまあ書いて、まあ、切ってみたいなのでも簡単に紙の上で電気回路のこの動きがご勉強できる。
We asked for a simple experiment using the conductive pen.LED lights glow brighter when there is more electric current. Of these two circuits of different widths, which will be brighter? It turns out, the thicker line creates a brighter light. The wider the line, the more current that can flow through the circuit.So,What will happen if a zigzagging line is introduced? The brightness doesn't change because the electricity flows through the shortest path. The zigzagging line has higher resistance and therefore the current does not use it. But what happens if the shorter circuit is cut? The light becomes darker.Because the longer path adds more electrical resistance.
その我々がまあ開発しましたという話では基本的にはないので、我々どちらかというとその応用開発というか材料の開発とかは、まあ、どうしてもそのベンチャーって、まあ、資金力もその人もいなければその長いタイムスパンで研究することもできないので、まあ、一方でベンチャーの強み何かというと、その製品をもうすごく短期で変えたりとかということが簡単にできると。つまりだからユーザーにこうついていくことができるみたいな、まあ、結構そこに注力してやってるという感じですね。
Already these pens are being used for art events and new advertising methods. And new demand is only just beginning.